the only way out is through.
Impero tibi!
What's on your mind? Thank you.
in. Let's have a look. You've made a grave mistake. I'll give it a shot.
I must make it to Baldur's Gate! I must!
Let's move.
ever easy. On my way. Still on my feet. Swift and lethal. stay idle.
Parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
Very well.
Let's go hurt someone.
Welcome back, true soul. I'd like to offer my services, if you're willing. I trade in blood, and the potions that can be wrung from it. I'm more than happy to make you one, if you'd honor me with your blood. With one drop, I can brew a rather potent potion for you. The rest, I keep for myself. Research, naturally. A little experimentation, perhaps. I have an innate curiosity for all things sanguine. I'm here, should you change your mind. Although perhaps there's one more thing we could discuss. Your friend. He's a vampire, no? Or one of their spawn, at least.
Oh, don't worry. We're all friends under the Absolute. I won't bite.
Oh, I'd prefer if you did. I assume he belongs to you? I'm sure he really believes that. How utterly adorable. Do you have a name, Spawn?
Starion, but hold on!
Good. Now, Astarion, I've dreamt of being bitten by a vampire since I was a young girl.
I'm sorry, you want to be bitten?
To feel your life's blood slipping away. To dance on the edge between life and death. Yes, I want it. I'll even compensate you. A potion of legendary power that forever increases the strength of the one who consumes it. It's not for sale, but it's yours if you bite me.
I will have to decline.
Excuse me? This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and you're squandering it.
I gave you my answer.
Oh, can't you talk some sense into your obstinate charge? How very disappointing.
I did miss that face, you know.
Welcome back, true soul. Come back and...
To have an ally.
What's on your mind?
Greetings.